Let's turn now to Uvalde, Texas, where three more funerals took place today. We're learning stunning new details from a state senator who says the police chief who ordered officers to remain outside the classroom during the shooting was not carrying a police radio as the massacre unfolded.